जय श्री कृष्णा,
जय श्री राम,
ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय। सो नाउ वी शुल सी नाइन्थ श्लोका ऑफ द विष्णु सहस्रनाम।
ईश्वरो विक्रमी धन्वी मेधावी विक्रमः क्रमः अनुत्तमो दुराधर्षः कृतज्ञः कृतियात्मवान्।
ईश्वरो विक्रमी धन्वी मेधावी विक्रमः क्रमः अनुत्तमो दुराधर्षः कृतज्ञः कृतिरात्मवान्।
सो द मीनिंग ऑफ द श्लोका इज ईश्वरो द लॉर्ड ऑफ एवरीथिंग द सस्टेनर ऑफ एवरीथिंग विक्रमी द मोस्ट वैलियंट पर्सन धन्वी वन हु होल्ड्स द कोडंडा और द सेलेस्टियल बो विक्रमी धन्वी मेधावी द मोस्ट इंटेलिजेंट एंड हैज कैपेसिटी टू अंडरस्टैंड एवरीथिंग धन्वी मेधावी विक्रमः हु इज द मोस्ट वैलियंट एंड ब्रेव एंड करेजियस पर्सन विक्रमः क्रमः वन हु इज द ऑर्डर ऑफ द एंटायर यूनिवर्स सो वी हैव ऑर्डर्स लाइक फर्स्ट फादर मदर देन चिल्ड्रन लाइक दैट देयर आर मेनी ऑर्डर्स इन दिस वर्ल्ड लाइक देयर इज एन ऑर्डर of existence, there's an order of birth.
So you mean to say the order is only Krishna?
Yes, he is only the order. He is the order of all living beings. For example, like a small butterfly is first a worm, then it becomes a butterfly. Like that, the order of each one of the different kinds of beings is termed as the Lord. Kramaha, it's called. Anuttamaha, one who has nobody who is higher to him. Anuttamaha. An uttamaha. An is a pratyaya which says that there is nobody greater to him. Ana uttamaha. That becomes anuttamaha. So one who has nobody greater to him, he is only the excellent, the most excellent supreme personality. And duradharshaha. One who cannot be easily known by foolish demons. And kritagnyaha. One who does what is supposed to be done. And Kritihi. Kritihi is the volition of every single thing. He is the effect, he is the cause, everything. Atmavan. He is the beginning. There is nothing else which is just before him. Atmavat. He is the greatest, is what this shloka says. So, thank you.
Jai Shri Krishna.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.